Dossi, Dodge 1-1, request startup. Kudasi, Dodge 1-1. Request taxi to runway.
Okay, Dodge Flight, we're going to go with 15 second separation. Flaps maneuvering at 180 knots indicated, about 1,000 foot up until we reach fragged altitude. Questions?
Two, no questions. Three, negative.
Kudasi, Dodge 1-1, request takeoff.
Dodge 1-1, Kutaisi, you are cleared for takeoff when ready. Climb 300 at QFE 29.61.
Leads, gear up.
Rolling.
need to be swift and efficient with this mission. We don't have any air support or ground support. Uzi's going to take off exactly as fragged, and from that point, we'll have about 30 minutes to clear the area of air defenses and hostiles. Following so far?
Three, no questions. Two, affirm.
We'll split up and we're going to anchor at waypoints Echo, Whiskey, and Sierra. That way we can observe the AO from three different directions. We'll take some time to locate and identify all the threats both in and around Objective Papa, but also in corridor uniform. We need to neutralize all the threats before Uzi arrives. Questions?
Three, all clear. Two, question. What happens if Uzi arrives before we finish our job?
Well, our orders are clear. We can't have Uzi anchor and wait over enemy territory. If we're not done, we'll have to call off the whole operation. They're gonna check in twice. Once at the entrance to the corridor, and again just before turning toward Papa. Depending what we encounter, I'm either gonna clear him in or wave him off. That means we have to clear the corridor first. We'll still have time to finish off any remaining targets in Papa while Uzi is still over uniform.
Two copies.
Those bastards are really bold to give us only 6 hours to comply with their demands.
They know very well we would never do that. What they don't know is...
Alright, let's cut the chatter and focus. Wait for my mark, break formation, head to your holding points.
check target, 9 o'clock, port 9.
Who's on station, over, Echo.
Station. Alright, sensors in on Papa and Uniform, call out any threats.
Eyes on 3 ZU-23s mounted on trucks in the forest. Grid, Kilo, November, 703-545.
This is 3, tally 3 times ZU-23 on the roof of the large building in Papa.
Another ZU-23 on the southwestern silo in Papa.
Three, tally vehicles south from the building in Papa, plus some trucks to the west.
tally SA-19 in the checkpoint. Northwest from Papa, grid, Kilo November, 708-556.
And lead copies. Doesn't appear to be a shortage of targets. Stand by while I contact Overlord. And Overlord, Overlord, Dodge 1-1. We're established on station as fragged at Uniform and Papa. Ready to commit.
Dodge 1-1, Overlord, continue. You're cleared hot.
Dodge 1-1 copies, cleared hot. Dodge 1 flight lead. Let's go to work.
2, contact air defense target, 3 o'clock, point 6. 2, contact armor target, 2 o'clock, point 4.
Flight, engage air defenses.
Dodge 1-1, Overlord requests sit rep.
And Overlord, Dodge 1-1. We've got a heavy enemy presence in uniform in Papa. There's numerous anti-aircraft assets, APCs, and infantry.
Solid copy. Continue.
And Overlord, Dodge 1-1, also be advised, we're visual on at least one Tango 5-5 in Objective Papa.
Dodge 1-1, Roger. This is a valid secondary target.
And Dodge 1-1 copies, Tango 5-5 in Papa is a valid target.
Engage air defenses.
Negative.
Flight. Engage infantry. flight. Engage infantry. Engage targets of opportunity. Thank you.
11, we are entering uniform. Please advise on enemy presence in the corridor.
And Uzi 11, Dodge 11. Corridor is clear. Proceed as fragged.
Dodge 11, Uzi copies. We are in the corridor. Dodge 1-1, Uzi 1-1, we are approaching Papa. Request update on enemy presence.
And Uzi 1-1, Dodge 1-1. Landing zone appears to be clear. Continue.
Uzi 1-1 copies, we are heading to the LZ. Alarm, we've landed. Loading troops.
Uzi 1-1, Overlord, roger. Remain on your position. Break. Dodge 1-1, provide cover.
Uzi 1-1 copies. Standing by.
Dodge 1-1 copies. Provide an overwatch for Uzi.
All the 1-1 copies. We are ready. One Avenger is safe on board. Departing.
Heading for Cobaletti.
Copple Eddie. Dodge 1-1, inbound.
Dodge 1-1, Copple Eddie. Fly heading 189. Fort 1-1, QFE 29.70. Runway 07, to pattern altitude.
Overlord to all players, once again, great job today. We've achieved two main goals. We're bringing our boys safely back to base, and we've dealt a major blow to CLA forces and their morale. I'm sure you can all imagine how it would look if we came too late and they did what they had threatened to do.
Copple Eddie. Dodge 1-1. Request landing.
Dodge 1-1. Copple Eddie. Clear to land. Runway 07. Wind 043 at 3 meters per second. 1-1. Taxi